uphill path. Normal.
Good, good, good. This first one, opposite. And a 90 degree, there's three merit signs here. Back. Sit. This merit to a sit, walk around, stay. Good sit. Good sit. Now I think she might move some of the chain a little bit. I'm gonna put a piece of food in her mouth so I can get my whole walk around without her getting up. Stella, this is now it's merit to 1, 2, 3 forward. Stella, heel. Sit. Stella, heel. Sit. No. Make her sit in the right place. Stella. Sit. Much better. Much better. And at the end of every exercise, or every sign, I can use a little heel. This one says left circle over here. Back. Good. Now nice and left her leg adjust. This is a left U-turn. Back. This sign says moving side step. Heel. Good. She followed me on that one. Left 270. That's the opposite of a right turn. Back. How nice she did that. Right circle. Stella, heel. Good. That girl. Good. Good. That's my girl. Heel. Good. Good. Stella, heel. Good. All the way over here, we have an about U-turn. Back. That leads us over here. Good. To a left turn. This next one says call front, forward left. Call front, always up here. Sit. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. Forward left. Drop my left foot back, at least for now. And we don't sit at the end. Heel. About you turn. This takes me into a straight figure eight. Which means serpentine is one time through. Figure eight is bring it back. Heel. Good. Good. Heel. Good. Come on. Good. 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 Heel to the right. Back when I go to the left. Heel. Heel. Comes out this way to 18. Sit. 90 degree pivot right. Sit. Heel. Sit. Pretty nice, baby. It goes to a left about turn.